Artaban knocked on the door and was welcomed in. The woman, Saraya by name, had immediately recognized Artaban's garb and guessed that he was the other Magus his colleagues had spoken of. Saraya explained that the Magi had taught her the lullaby to calm her child, Samuel. "Your child is the Holy One?" Artaban blurted out. "Oh no," Saraya answered. "The Magi stayed with us while they paid homage to our neighbors." "The Holy Family lives next door?" Artaban exclaimed, turning to leave. "I must go see—" "No, no," Saraya interrupted. "I am sorry, but they left late last night. I overheard them as they were leaving, speaking of Egypt." Artaban's heart sank. "Egypt? Do I now have to go to Egypt to find them?" Collecting himself, Artaban petitioned, "Please tell me about the Holy Child."